Moon fizzle balls. What's that?
What are these? Where'd they come from?
Whoa.
They're glowing.
So cool.
Whoa, awesome balls. I want to get one first. Cool. Moo.
Cameron! Yoo-hoo! You in there?
Moo.
Huh?
Oh, look! Connor, don't! Huh?
Something's wrong with those things.
She's right. Look at them all.
Oh, no! This is horrible! They all think they're cows!
Let's investigate.
Connor! Hello? PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gecko!
Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
Balls are everywhere now.
Awesome.
To the cat car.
That was pretty weird with Cameron and the others. They were in some kind of trance. And all that mooing, it was like they forgot who they were.
Lucky for us were the PJ Masks. It'd be pretty hard to forget something like that.
You said it. PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks. PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks. Cause bedtime is the right time.
Catboy? Whoa, check it out.
But where are they coming from?
Who cares? Huh? Whoa. Must have one.
Leave it, Catboy. Remember what happened in the playground?
Right. Sorry. But they just look so cool.
Guys, check it out.
They're saying moon, not moo.
Those balls have put everyone into a trance like zombies.
But how?
Take a wild guess.
Luna Girl!
But of course! So, what do you think of my moon fizzle balls?
What have you done to everyone?
Nothing really. I just captured the moon's energy with my Luna Magnet and zapped it into my fabulous new moon fizzle balls. The Luna rays fizzle your brain and make you worship the moon. Oh, and me, of course.
You moon-fizzled the town?
Yep, and here's the best part. My moon-fizzled army will do pretty much anything I say. Which means I'll be taking over the world pretty soon.
Not if we can help it.
But you can't. How great is that? Oh, and think fast!
Those balls before everyone's moon fizzled. If the town's under Luna Girl's control, we'll be way outnumbered.
Hey, how about we use these bins?
Yeah!
Yay!
Huh? They may be dangerous, but who says I can't have a little fun?
Ready? Batter up! Break the bin! Super cat speed! Whoa! Slow down! Too fast! Too fast! What's that? I'm too fast? You got that right! Heads up! Bam! Gecko! Catboy, stop! Gecko's hit! Oh no, Owlette, look! Oh! No! This can't be happening! Gecko, Owlette, I know you're in there!
Both your PJ Pals moon fizzled. What a shame.
You won't get away with this, Luna Girl.
I think I just did.
Guys, I can fix this.
Okay, my loyal subjects. Get him!
Moon.
You're next, Catboy!
This is all my fault. I'm gonna fix this. I've got to make them remember who they are. Think, Catboy, think! That's it! I'll pretend to be Moonfizzled and get close to Owlette and Gecko by blending in. Okay, let's try this. Oops, too fast. Come on, Catboy, you can do this.
This is the life. Finally, welcome to the party, Catboy. This is so much fun! Just a few more moon fizzles and everyone will be under my spell!
Psst. Owlette, Gecko, it's me, Catboy. You know, Catboy? Come on, guys, snap out of it! Please! We're the PJ Masks, remember?
Moon!
Remember when Romeo shrunk me, or the time we saved Christmas?
Moon.
Come on, guys. It's us. PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks. Come on. I know you're in there. PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks. PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks. 'Cause bedtime
is the right time to fight crime.
Ugh, I still don't have a rhyme.
Yes! You're back! Phew. Sorry I got so caught up playing with those silly balls. I couldn't help myself. It'll never happen again.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Let's collect those balls. I won't play with them this time. I promise. Come on! Last ball. I just want to try something.
Ha! The Moonfizzled PJs! Ha!
doesn't touch the ball herself.
They came from her Luna Mane.
Wish me luck.
What's up, Luna Girl?
Moon!
She's moon fizzled!
Nice shot!
Hop on! You and that last moon fizzle ball are going somewhere far, far away. Right after we've drained all the moon power out of these balls. Back.
Now that's cool!
Moon! Have a nice trip!
Moon! Yeah! Uh-oh! We better get out of here before they all wake up! The town is saved and they'll soon find their way back to bed! The PJ Masks are together once more!
PJ Masks, all shout hooray! Cause in the night we save the day!
Soccer Ninjalinos!
Of the toy shop.
You've gone too far, Night Ninja.
PJ Masks, we're on our way
into the night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes Greg becomes
Gecko! Yeah!
Connor becomes
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
The Ninjalinos! Playing soccer?
Sticky Splat Soccer!
Wow, smooth moves.
We better stop them.
To the cat car!
PJ Masks, nice of you to show up.
Show up to what?
Can't a villain give his Ninjalinos a little exercise? Gotta keep fit if we're going to splat the city.
Splat the city? Just for the fun of it?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Go for goal!
All new Sticky Splat. When it lands, it expands. Took out that car, took out your toy shop. Mwahaha! Next up, your trusty old school.
The school? Classes will be canceled if it's full of Sticky Splat.
Game on, Club Ninjalino. Meet Team PJ.
You don't stand a chance against us and our star player.
Careful! Don't get splatted!
I'll wing it!
Wanna play ball, Wonder Wings?
How about some time on the bench?
Star player back on?
Super Cat Speed! Catboy steals the ball and sends it to Owlette, who whooshes in from the left and gracefully takes possession. And runs into trouble with the trash can, but I'm sure she'll recover. Nothing our star player can't handle. Maybe.
Ninjalinos, aerial assault!
What's he doing?
They're coming out of nowhere!
Today's special? Sticky Splat Dessert! Aw, I liked their regular dessert.
New ball to the sports hall!
What do we do? Owlette, you're our star player and... out of action.
They were so fast and I got so stuck. To the sports hall!
But your sticky, icky feet.
Who needs feet? Team PJ, meet your star goalie. Still in the game!
There's too many Ninjalinos, and Night Ninja's up to something. Look.
You find out. I'll help Owlette.
Ahem, lizard legs. Nice of you to join me.
Yeah!
Just getting in the swing of things.
Hey, come back!
Whoa!
He can see everything from up here.
How many players are there?
Don't worry, I got it. Sorry, sports, I'm not going anywhere.
Huh?
You're definitely not going anywhere. Not yet. Ready, Ninjalitos? Let's get sticky splatty. Yeah!
No fair. Up here, you can see all the streets, all the players. We haven't got a chance.
You got that right.
Owlette, look left!
Huh?
Ninjalino, we're the bestest team you've ever seen! Oh!
Super Gecko Muscles!
I'm sorry, guys. I tried my best, but I've met my match.
But we've got to stop them. They're splatting everything.
Yeah, I noticed.
We can't win without you, especially not with Night Ninja way up high making plans.
Way up high? That's it? I got splat on my feet, but my wings work fine.
We don't need you down here.
We need you up there. Our own eye in the sky.
didn't just score. You set everything up, told us what to do.
Yes! I'll be a star player in a whole new way, splat and all.
Come, Ninjalito! You're ready!
Uh-oh. Ready for what?
Ready for the big game. What all this training was for. To splat your HQ. Fill it up for good!
Oh, no! They've got the cat car!
Time to be a hero!
Catboy, use your cat speed to cut the Ninjalinos off that main street while Gecko runs ahead to HQ.
Time to take out the trash!
Gecko, use your super strength to deflect the sticky splat.
Got it!
Super Gecko Muscle!
Stop standing around like a bunch of dopey dingbats! If you can't kick open the gates, kick over the gates!
Catboy, quick, defend!
Gecko, activate camouflage!
I'll do it! Here comes the goo! Bye-bye, HQ!
Bend it like Gecko! Game over! Now, go clean up all the buildings, you sticky splatter!
And don't forget me!
Great game, Club PJ Masks! Soccerific attacking, Catboy! Soccer-amazing defense, Gecko!
Couldn't have done it without our soccer star in the sky!
PJ Masks all shout hooray! 'Cause in the night we save the day!